Die Ära of Smart Data offers unlimited possibilities for capturing all sorts of data. The challenge is to easily track and process the most relevant ones. Our K3FD3 sensorless drive-based condition monitoring uses indicator values like vibration frequencies to assess the health state of the drivetrain. This is a solid base for predictive maintenance concepts. The monitorable indicators are, for example, mechanical forces, volume flow rates, noise levels or oscillation. K3FD3 condition monitoring consists of three steps. Detection of anomalies, signal and data processing, including storage, visualization via dashboard. The earlier any anomalies can be detected, the sooner it is possible to identify any changes in the health condition and plan required maintenance. K3FD3 condition monitoring is a ready-to-use package for plants and machine manufacturers of any kind.
In K-Blast, we use this condition monitoring feature of the K3FD3 to monitor the condition of full electric injection molding machines. If the energy in certain frequency bands reaches a limit, it may be an indicator of wear in the motor, bearing, ball screw, or even the machine bed. With this early indicator, it's possible to quickly and cost-effectively react on potential problems.